Okay, welcome back to Rin Gaming Footage. Dan saat ini kita main Assassin's Creed Valhalla part ke-9 dan kita akan report ke Ranvi ya karena
I knew Volker was wrong.
What?
Ranvi's here, like always. Time to find out what's actually plaguing Eden's people.
Ah, ini mah ngomongin yang DLC-nya ya, yang X sama Odyssey ya tadi. Kita harus report ya bahwa Sigurd lagi ketangkep sama kerajaan Wessex. Itu terrible nih sebenarnya.
Ranvi, our work is done in Oxenford Shire, but the cost has been high.
I feared as much when this letter arrived from one called Fulke,
addressed to you. Oh, udah tahu dia.
From Fulke, gods, that witch.
It is there on the table.
Okay. Oh, ini dapat surat dari Fulke. Fulke bilangnya the instrument, man. Dia itu kayaknya menurutku dia member pertama dari Instrument of the First Will deh mungkin. Mungkinan ya. Kayaknya dia itu udah terpapar gitu sama Saklas ya, Mother of Wisdom, dan kemungkinan itu juga Mother of Wisdom dari Juno. Kemungkinan ya, aku enggak tahu nih. Agak sus gitu dia.
Fulke's with the Order of the Ancients.
Yep.
The same order Kjotve followed. The order that Bessem and Hytham have pledged to destroy.
Eivor, what has happened?
Sigurd has been taken hostage, captured by King Alfred and given to a woman named Fulke, a very dangerous woman.
What does she want with him?
I will spare you Fulke's ramblings, but know this. Sigurd did his part to secure an alliance with a thane called Giedrich. Giedrich is an honest man and will come when I call. Until that time, Bessem will locate Fulke. Look for his message when it comes.
Oke, okay. Ya Basim emang keep an eye gitu. Keep an eye tentang Sigurd. Ini gimana nih, kita langsung ini kita bisa ngajak dia ya untuk jalan-jalan. Cuman enggak, ini situasinya lagi darurat ya. Lagi Sigurd ini, Sigurd ini men. Apa sih bilangnya? Sigurd itu lagi ditawan ya. Jadi mungkin kita akan ke sini, ke London dulu.
Hytham asked that I travel to London. What do you know of it?
A wild city, one that Halfdan Ragnarsson tried to claim for himself years ago. But it resists all attempts to be held.
Hytham claims the city is overrun by a strange cult, the Order of the Ancients. Yes, that I track them down and kill them. Doing so may help the honest people there. And earn us an ally in the process.
In a city so chaotic, it is worth a try. Approach by the north gate and start asking around.
Okay, kita akan tandai London dulu ya. Ya, di sini katanya Hytham ada aktivitas dari Order of the Ancient dan kemungkinan ya.
Good. I await your return.
Kita dapat petunjuk untuk mencari Sigurd. Okay nih, sebelum kita ke London harusnya ya. Aku harus mencari buff dulu. Tapi emang sebenarnya kita harusnya berduka gitu karena Sigurd lagi ketangkep sama Wessex. Tapi ya kita butuh buffnya men. Jadi kita akan tetap start fish ya. Ah gimana lagi men? Gimana? Ada busnya loh. Bagus banget loh. Maaf ya Sigurd. Kita harus pesta dulu. Ranvi masih bisa senyum loh padahal suaminya ketangkep. Nah, maafkan hamba. Oke, kita nggak tahu nasibnya si Sigurd ya. Kita akan langsung ke London aja ya untuk cari tahu tentang Order of the Ancient gitu. Biar kemungkinan kita bisa menemukan informasi mengenai Fulke. Nice, kita akan ke sana. Okay.
The Triple Gate of London. Might find an official worth his salt here.
Okay, ini ya. London.
I beg patience all. We'll have this rack cleaned up in no time. Keep it steady, huh?
There you are, love. Hey, bear our Master Ame. You'll be on your way shortly, huh?
Kenapa nih?
Something of a shepherd, aren't you?
It can feel that way, aye. Can I help you with something?
Who governs this burr? I would like to speak with him, if I can.
Ah, the Governor Trigger. Good and fair Dane come to London 4 years back.
Trigger?
Aye, most hours of the day you can find him at the old villa, dealing with old manor and Avery.
Stow!
Ah.
Avgos wants his cut of the summer harvest. Shit, Carl. Huh? What's the holdup?
We're talking.
Gentlemen, the farmers of Mercia have paid their burden already. If Avgos wants more, he can petition for it.
Petition for it? Well, you can tell that old mud merchant. And if he wants his apple, he can bob for it.
Belongs to Master Ame, sir.
Bob for it!
That is filthy.
Bob for it!
Whoa. Gile, jago dia, man. Terus.
Is this kind of noise common to London?
What?
Now we've a quiet day once in a great while. And try not to kill anyone, eh?
What? Oof.
I'll wear your face as a skull cap stone.
Hell, man. Kena terus sama.
Eyes on your own foe.
Lagi. Kita tendang. Nice. Tuh preman-preman ya. Norse.
God in heaven, you fight like the devil stole your bread. Aja.
You give some hard knocks yourself.
Road, be a good lad and prick the names of those that pay their food tax, will you? Right then. You've some dealings with Governor Trigger, was that it?
I'll have dealings with any who can deliver a fair friendship with my Raven clan. If that's you, then all the better.
Ah, no. Trigger's your fellow. I'm the Shire Reeve of London's westerly half. I keep things ordered and fair.
Shire Reeve is not a name that rides easy on the tongue.
Reeve's my title, sorry. Stow's my name. Stow of London.
Okay, Stow. Kita bisa flirting kan. Tapi mungkin bagus ya dijago gelut anjir. Kira kalau aku jadi cewek kayaknya. Oke, ini dia. Gimana? Ini kan effort cewek ya. Jadi mungkin ya. Kalau aku jadi cewek sih suka banget sama orang yang kayak gini.
A burly name for a burly man. I like one who can hold himself in a brawl.
To walk tall in London, a man must know how to swing his fists.
It's not empty praise I give.
Well, your candor is appreciated.
Take me to your governor, Stow. He sounds like a man worth knowing.
Right then. Station filled, flock shepherded, and off to Trigger we go.
Nice.
What can I call you? Humbler of thugs? Dane Hammer?
I am Eivor, of the Raven clan. We have a settlement to the north, just off the River Neen.
Well, I owe you a great debt, Eivor. You're a worthy ally.
Yeah. Di sini Raven clan-nya itu kayak baik-baik
so
gitu
this
ya.
Is London. A city built by giants.
So they say. She's an old place, as early as they come. But there's a mystery here I quite adore. I was raised here, in fact. Learned the scriptures of Christ's apostles in Lundinwich. I was Saxon Birra, just past the western walls.
You're not a priest, are you?
No. No, no, I was raised by them. And for a penniless bastard, I turned out pretty well.
A penniless bastard, and now London's fearless Reeve.
Well, it's Trigger who saw something in me. He judges not the circumstance of my birth. His two hands, left and right, are me and a Dane-born soldier, Erke. Erke's an orphan of the last Viking horde put down in Lunden for a season. Wait. Something's wrong.
Iron on the ear. This blood is fresh.
These were good men. What's happened here?
Ah. Di pantai, man. Ini Reeve itu kayak tangan kanannya Governor sini ya.
God, no. No, no, no.
Meninggal kayaknya. Tuh.
Took three arrows to kill him. The next 12 were an insult.
Oh Lord, deliver these men with the light of thy countenance visiteth and shines upon them.
You've no need for outsiders, Stowe. It's a private matter.
There's no cause to be leery. Eivor had my back in a brawl at Cripplegate. More thugs from the garrison.
You must be a real broker to hold your own against those shithugs. It's time to fatter those men, Stowe. It can't go on like this.
Gimana nih? Is this? Ya kayaknya sih yang. Kita akan tanya yang lain dulu aja.
It's a serious attack. Were they after you as well?
Now that's a fine question, isn't it?
You must be Erke, London's second Reeve.
Erke Bodilson, yes I am. Are you telling me this gut bucket called me second Reeve?
First in the Eastborough, and a man I trust with my life.
Stowe's never been a good judge of character.
Okay. Erke, this is Eivor. She came to meet with Trigger to seal the bonds of friendship with her clan.
He would have welcomed you heartily. He was a trusting man. And that got him here.
Have you found anything?
I just arrived. The killers left a ladder on the body there.
I'll have a look around.
Trigger had men with him at all times. How could the killers get through?
They must have been known to him. Well enough to get close without suspicion.
Good and holy Christ, that could be most anyone. He governed this burg.
Kayaknya sih aku curiganya Order of
this
the
letter.
Sih.
Someone wanted us to see it. From Rome went an order of heretics who worship the relics of a time before Christ.
Erke, this was the letter he told us about. Said it contained fearful news about Lunden.
It warns of free such heathens who have infiltrated London. His killers, I expect.
Oh dear. What is it? Okay. Mistress. Sorry. Mistresses. Intriguer's desk.
Ah, yes. The old man had a wandering hand. And I
didn't know. I didn't think.
He didn't want you to. It was his secret to keep.
Okay. BTW, untuk Dane kayak gitu ya, itu beda. Ada yang Viking jahat gitu, ada yang Viking baik kayak Raven Clan. Memang beda banget ya. Dan mungkin Reeve-nya ini tuh modelnya kayak meja sih menurutku ya. Kalau di London-nya ini.
A barber surgeon's tools, sharp and precise for easy butchery. Must have been what was used to free Trigger's head from his neck.
Oh, itu alat yang buat motong kepalanya. Bentar, nih bentar. Kita coba ke atas. Letter of Uba. Siapa tuh Uba? Oh, Uba. Wait, bentar. Uba itu anaknya Ragnar Lodbrok ya. Your brother in arm. Oh, jadi Trigger ini sebenarnya aliansi sama Uba gitu. Tapi nggak tahu, mungkin Norse yang lain nggak suka. Bisa jadi. Kita coba tanya-tanya sama dia dulu.
I just can't.
Look at us, sitting on our laurels, while Eivor does all the work.
Well, Eivor does all the work. Yeah, I am. Okay, mana lagi nih? Ini udah. Terus? Sini udah. Kayaknya, atas itu, man. Atas itu, man. Itu digantung kah? Ini gimana caranya kita kesana? Bentar. Oh ini. Oh, atas.
I do not envy this man's death. Hang on, there's something in his hand. This was not Trigger's seal.
No, it looks Roman in origin. Must have been on a ladder he opened.
It must have been significant to this god for him to grasp it, even in death.
Mayhaps it's what got him killed.
I think I have a clear idea of what happened here.
Trigger was shot where he sat, probably as he read the letter.
Okay.
One of his guards grabbed the seal and tried to escape. He didn't make it. A second killer found him first. He met his end at the noose, lifted by the bigger man. A third attacker took his eyes, then came for Trigger's head. Symbolic, maybe. Headless leader, eyeless guards. The killers were without fear. This kill was a message. Their footprints leave together. Three sets heading back to the courtyard. The letter mentions three heretics, named only by monikers. The Leech, the Arrow, the Compass. Signed by someone calling himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ.
Poor fellow soldier. Odd name.
Three names, three killers, as you said.
Baltersack. It could be anyone in London. Who can we trust?
Only the people in this room, I fear.
Even that would be unwise, until we know more.
The Arrow is described as a pugnacious Dane invader. That describes too many in Lunden.
The Leech hails from Wessex. Lunden is home to many of them as well.
And the Compass, a Frankish captain.
Less common, but no face comes to mind.
What is this symbol here?
I recognize that from the Mithraic temple. I passed it on the way here.
Apa itu, Mithraic?
Mithraic temple. Is that a church?
A church? Heavens, no. Mithras was a pagan idea. A so-called god beloved by the ancient soldiers that built this city.
Oh.
Our city is overrun with cowards. We may be next to fall if we don't resolve this sick fermentation of hate.
I've told you, this city answers to blood and power. We should serve as such.
I can't leave him like this. He's... I need to...
We'll get the church to see to it, Stone.
No. No, it should be me. I must ready him for judgment.
I understand. Only get some air from time to time. It reeks in here. Shall we, Broga?
Kenapa jadi Broga, anjir? Nama gue A4. Kenapa ini?
To arms! Defend Trigger!
Well, now the locals have caught a whiff of this fatted mess. The temple is yours to explore, Eivor. It's to the east of here. I must wear my Reeve's face for a time. Keep away! Keep away! The fight is over. Town hall will follow soon.
Okay. Dia mengamankan ini ya, orang-orang sini. Kita harus ke east, ke timur katanya. Ke sini, kita harus cari tahu nih. Di tempat tempel tadi ya, tempel itu dibuat sama pagan katanya. Okay. Pagan ya katanya ya, bukan dari Kristen yang bikin ini, bikin tempel ini. Cuman nggak tahu siapa men. Kayaknya sih ngikutin orang Roman ya, Ancient Roman ya. BTW Ancient Roman itu kekuasaannya emang gede banget. Sampai di England ya kalau di sini ya. Oke, wait. Kenapa tuh dia tuh? Langsung kita sikat tangannya. And boom. Nice. Kita dapat. Dia mati. BTW ini seragamnya Dan ya? Iya, ini Viking kan? Iya. Yeah. Kayaknya kelompoknya Viking kayaknya. Oke, kita harus cari entrance-nya, cuman aku nggak tahu di mana. Oh, kayaknya di situ. Oh iya, di sana ya. Oke, langsung sikat ya ini. Ketahuan kita. Ketahuan dong. Oke lah, kita duel. Gak bisa dibilang duel sih nih. Mana lo? Mati gak? Mati kan? Gile. Oke, langsung kita masuk ke sini. Ini dia entrance-nya. Temple, who is behind the order? Oke. Kayaknya Order of the Ancient ini udah kerjasama sama siapapun ya. Gak peduli itu orang Saxon, gak peduli itu orang Viking gitu.
The compass holds sway over the others. He has ordered the arrow to recruit archers in a market to the west. Worth a visit.
To the west? Okay. Katanya ada pihak yang ke barat.
Tools for a surgeon, finely crafted, like we found in the villa. And yeah. There is a letter here, arranging payment to a blacksmith.
Oh, payment. Pembayaran sama blacksmith ya, yang bikin senjata itu. Okay. Ini ada sesuatu nih pasti nih. Buat apa ini digeser kalau nggak ada sesuatu? Anjing, apa sih ini? Ini buat nutupin apa, men? Nggak ada apa-apa sih ini, anjing. Ini fungsinya apa? Ini nggak ada kan? Nggak ada apa-apa kan? Terus kenapa kok kotak ini dibuat di sini? Gesernya pun cuma sedikit doang. Aku nggak paham. Oke, kita akan cari yang lain. Harusnya di balik pintu ini ya. Cuman aku nggak tahu. Oh, di sini ada kotak lah. Kitanya. Nah, kalau ini memanfaat ya. Ini memanfaat, ada sesuatu nih. Oke. Anyway, mungkin ada sesuatu di sana. Ternyata nggak ada. Oke, kita akan lanjut ke sini. Kayaknya lewat sini nih. Bener nih jalannya nih. Itu gak ada apa-apa. Oh, ada kotak, men. Nanti dulu ya. Aku akan cari dulu nih.
Messages between the leech and the compass. Healing, gutting. The leech is a strange one, but the compass calls the strikes.
Oke, ini petunjuknya dari the compass ya, kan ada tiga tuh, the leech, the arrow, sama compass. Ini suratnya siapa, men? Bentar.
I've got enough to go on for now. Erke and Stoma see all this. I see more bloodshed in London's future. At least soon and we'll feast.
Mithras ya katanya, ada nama Mithras. Oh, gak tahu. Oke, kita akan langsung report ke Stow sama Erke. Governor Villa, ya. Oke, report. Bang, udah dapat petunjuk, bang.
Knocking on a few doors. That's all I'm saying.
Trigger wasn't killed because you want to plant a few trees and fix a few roofs in London.
Looks less like a meal for crows in here.
Eivor, you bring good findings, I hope.
A few sheets of vellum, notes between members of a secret society, the Order of the Ancients, they're called.
Order of the Ancients. Doesn't sound any bells in this head. What's the purpose?
That would take some time to explain. But know this, that I am here to kill them. In London, it seems the compass is the head. The arrow and the leech are his hands.
Pet names and secret orders. What a crock. Do we know anything we can act on?
Ya, kita harus ngomongin semuanya. The Aero is Dane.
The Aero is a Dane who has seen his share of battle. His name suggests that he's an archer.
I bet my knuckles he's the one sowing discord among the Danes that shelter in London.
If it were me, I'd hide among my ranks, surrounded by other fighting men.
The Aero has orders from the Compass to recruit soldiers at a market in the west.
I know the very place.
Okay.
The Leech has need of flesh. Been looking for thralls, though I can't say why.
We found a number of dead down by the keys lately, but not thralls alone. Some of the missing we find again in several places, cut to pieces.
Good Lord, Erke.
The Compass is a mystery. He's mentioned often, but there's little to go on.
Said he was Frankie's captain, did you? To find him, we'd have to mark the ships that came and went along the Thames.
Captains are a transient sort. It may be he's far away, keeping quiet.
That may be, but would he scream if we cut off his hands?
Oh, you've a filthy mind for strategy.
We kill the Aero and the Leech, then sit back and wait. Let the Compass come to us.
Okay.
Let's not waste any more time. We will find the Aero and the Leech. Killing both should drag the Compass back into port. Stowe? I'll catch you at the Western Market.
Count on it.
And I'll make for the keys. There's another few bodies there to fish out of the muck.
It could be the Leech is back at work.
God be with us, friends. Go in his name, and be protected by him.
Okay. Kita akan ke Aero dulu ya, yang paling jelas ya. Ke West. Ke Barat. West itu mana? Sini. Okay. Yo.
Eivor, welcome to the West Market.
A lawman like you could set folks on edge in a square like this. Why not wear a cloak?
Hide my face? Not a chance. It does the people good to see a lawman on the hunt. And once we've found the Aero, this order needs to know we'll be after the Leech and the Compass as well.
Any noise yet about the Aero and recruits?
I've heard whispers. Somewhere here, a man gives you a coin. And this coin grants you entry to a contest run by the Arrow's men.
Which men? I see too many here.
He's good at blending in. I haven't spotted him yet today.
I'll sniff around. You stay back.
Eivor, what was your impression of Erke?
Belum kesana kita. I don't know him, man. You suspect? Yeah, kita tanya dulu ya.
You suspect him of something?
I don't know. Whoever killed Trigger was a close friend, and it was Erke who found the body. I know Erke so well, and I can't bear to think he'd do something so vile. But
then don't wait for proof before you condemn your friend.
Yeah.
Ah, forgive me.
Tum-tum.
My latest thoughts have been restless. I've been a reeve for so long, fighting for God's justice. I shed my earthly attachments for his great plans. But
you couldn't shed Erke and his friendship.
No. No, I'm not sure I could.
Ya, kita nggak boleh nuduh orang dulu ya. Mungkin memang people can let you down, tapi it's good to talk.
It's good to talk. Unburden your soul, clears the mind, and lifts the weight off the chest.
Yes, indeed. Thank you for listening.
I should find one of these coins soon. Will you be around?
I'll return to St. Paul's just down the road. Godspeed, Eivor.
Okay. Kita harus cari koin ya. Kita harus cari koin, katanya ada kompetisi.
Is that the coin for the archery contest?
Nah, archery contest nih.
This is my coin. I shot. You want one? You talk to my mate Husa, and he'll point you through.
I heard the take for this job is 3 stubs of silver a month. Is that true?
No. And they pay you more if you drag your brothers into it. Husa has earned a fortune skimming the docks of London.
Husa of the Legend, nah, itu ya, itu yang punya koin ya. Oke, oke, oke. Kita bisa steal. Nice.
This coin is engraved with an image of the London Colosseum.
Oke, kita udah dapat koinnya, tinggal ikut kompetisinya. Okay. Kompetisi archer ya, kayaknya sesusah apa sih, nggak tahu aku. Mudah-mudahan nggak susah-susah banget, men. Aku ini pakai controller ya, jadi kalau pakai mouse sih agak lumayan gitu. Kalau video pakai controller itu agak susah ya. Colosseum ini mirip banget Colosseum ya. Cuman aku cari di Google, nggak tahu ya. Amphitheater ada emang di London, amphitheater kayak gini. Cuman aku nggak tahu di ancient Rome-nya itu dibikin kayak gini apa enggak. Okay. Kita akan ikut.
Shooting or watching?
I'm shooting.
You're looking for skilled archers. And now you've found one. This contest is private, invitation only.
Your
men are handing out these coins like they were on fire. Is this enough? It's enough to keep us talking. But I'll want to see how well you handle that bow before you go any further. Want a trial round to test your eye?
Of course. Meskipun aku pakai penutup mata satu ya.
I'll shoot a practice round just to be sure. Go ahead then. They're all set up.
Oke, ini praktis ya. Banyak ternyata. Gak kena dong. Bisa, tapi kurang ya.
How was that? You've got quite an eagle eye on you.
I'm ready.
I've had enough practice. Let's begin. A real fanatic you are. Get ready. It's a simple contest here. Hit all targets true before the sand runs down. Here's the new competitor. A Norse from the northern wilds of Mercia. And our current reigning champion, Seer. All right, take your mark. Hook set. Arrows knocked. Fire! A perfect strike. We are halfway down the sand.
Cheat, a cheat.
It was a cheat.
Okay.
Eivor leads to victory.
Cool.
That's deadly aim you have. Best I've seen for some time. Well shot. You have earned your place at the Arrow's side today. He'll be eager to meet you. Hold yourself to the Imperial Arch and speak with our man, Hussa. Recite the phrase. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us. Okay, ini langsung ya? Bilang ini.
Arrow is making his speech at the Imperial Arch. On your way now.
Okay, Imperial Arch. Ini di Temple Pagan itu ya? Aku sukanya bilang ini pagan. Sini ya. Oh itu. Hello. With Hussa. Hussa ini bukan.
Are you Hussa?
Yeah. And who's asking?
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
And may the Mother of Wisdom give us strength. You're to stand just there, look your best when the arrow comes forth, and keep still.
My mother of wisdom, tadi.
Friends, brethren,
kayaknya ini
good
sih.
People of London, we have had a hard week. Cowardly invaders stole into our governor's home and robbed him of his life.
Ini ya. Ini pimpinan yang di
Trigger. My friend, my leader, slaughtered like a dog by outsiders, by the enemy. Do we expect his
pimpinan preman yang di awal itu?
Some arsed halfwits let Trigger die. They think we're safe. But our governor knew. He confided in me his real plans to protect London. The drunken Danes of Northumbria polluting the north. Alfred and his men of Wessex rallying to the south. Of all this, Trigger said, Havgos, what we need now are strong borders and stronger soldiers. Today, I honor that wish. I present to you, good people of London, our new elite archery force. These elite archers will be stationed with our springers, ready to attack invaders by land or by water. And further, until these storms of accusations clear, I will take Trigger's place at the head of our fair city. Not that I could replace him, for Trigger was a pillar of steel.
But
I can try. Let me be your arrow. Let me point a true way forward. Some will be naysayers. Those who wish to discredit me, and those who wish to keep London weak, listen not to them, friends. I serve only London. I serve you. London is a place of prosperity. Prosperity we must export to all of Britain's kingdoms. No more false kings.
Omongan politik banget deh dia. Kita tunggu sampai dia selesai aja ya. Aku pengen dengar semuanya.
Strength of London. Rule London. Rule Britain. Rule the world.
Rule the world. Okay.
Order and truth.
Udah, selesai. Yuk, gas. And boom. Kepalanya anjir. Tangkuknya ya.
Arrows knocked! It's a hard thing to raise the rats of a city into warriors. Hook set!
You raised no one. You only trapped them in their cowering fear.
Draw strings! First wave fire! No. I gave these men order. I gave them purpose. I showed them their common enemy. Anchor strings! Second wave fire! I was arrow for their rage. Without a foe to consume, we devour ourselves!
He speaks true. A man without an enemy defeats himself.
Justify all you want. You're just a king killer and a coward.
Mighty high horse, you'd do the same if you were me.
Nope.
Aim and fire!
Odin ini kayaknya setuju sama order ini dia. Order of the Ancient. Oke. Langsung nih, kita keluar. Kita return bisa ya. Tapi aku mau kalahin semua orang ini biar dapat XP. Lumayan. Hilang dia. Gak kena ya. lah langsung meninggal. Oke. Oke, kita akan balik ke Stowe. Aku udah bunuh archernya nih.
You're unharmed. Praise be to God.
It will take more than a few lads with newly polished bows to fail me.
The arrow was a boy.
A man with a boy's brain called Avgus.
Avgus? I can't be right.
I could return with his head on a spear if you'd like to see.
No. You've no reason to lie. Yet Avgos, my old friend, had no cause to murder. He saw Lundin as a kiln of rage. To harden the softness of its younger men. Perhaps I ignored in him what I hoped not to see. Ambition. Greed. Anger.
From one man, such hatred is easy to spot. But from many, it's a fog that fills the room.
Power. Men will claw for it and cling to it at the cost of everything.
Very true, and it's cold comfort. When glory has the taste of your family's blood. With Avgas gone, I'll turn my attention to the Leech.
Erkes should be down at the Keys. He'll be waiting for you.
If the compass should emerge, we'll let you know.
Then I'll be at St. Paul's Church, waiting for the good word. Take care, Broga.
Emang Broga ya? Julukannya buat Viking cewek. Gak tahu nih. Orang-orang sini bilangnya Broga. Oke, langsung kita ke dermaga. Kayaknya RK udah nunggu di sana ya. Hello. RK. Loh, siapa tuh?
Oh. Is this the leech's work?
Yeah. New corpses every day.
Leech. People are scared. Nope. How many
bodies is that now?
A score have been uncovered. Definitely the leech's work.
How can you be sure?
Their eyes are scooped out. Black, empty caverns. Same as Trigger's guards.
There must be hundreds of people passing by here each day. Anyone see them dumped?
It's the riverbank, Vinard. Every crooked dealing in this city goes through here.
Stowe has seen the same. It's not only the docks.
How is that Sparrowheart? I worry for him.
Soft, but unsullied. He helped me find Avgas, and that's enough.
Avgas? I had a hunch or two about that arse blister. Should have acted.
Any hunches about the leech you want to share?
Erke! Tell me it wasn't her!
It wasn't your daughter, dear Kitha. Take a breath.
Oh, thank Freya! I have such a fear I will find her down here. She works errands for a smith who sends her to these docks. Most times at night. I cannot stand it.
Okay. Apa ini? Kenapa anaknya hilang? Kita tanya dulu.
What's your daughter's name, Gide?
She's Regna. Named for my grandmother. Born with the same eyes. One green, one blue.
What? A beautiful name.
I haven't seen her in 2 days, and feared the worst. In London, you must always fear the worst.
What sort of job did she have?
Ran errands and the like. She would make a delivery, trade it for hack silver, and scurry back to her smithy.
You know the name of the man?
Name. But I wish I did. I would box his ears and harvest his nuts.
Anything else you remember?
I had a neighbor once tell me she saw Regna, lingering for a time under the London Bridge. Worried me sick hearing that.
That's a good place to start. Thank you, Gida.
A shady smith, a missing child. It's a lead with some weight.
London Bridge after sundown. It's worth a look.
Good. I'll hang about here and keep things calm. And Eivor, don't drop your guard around these docks.
Do I look like one who could?
Okay. Nih, aku kaget ya. Kaget karena matanya berbeda gitu.
That's the healer's song, isn't it?
What is this?
She's always singing it when she comes by.
Matanya beda, man. BTW, yang anaknya itu satunya hijau, satunya biru gitu matanya. Kayak aku jadi nginget Sage, anjir. Apa beneran Sage gitu dia? Oke, kita akan ke sana ya. Itu tempatnya blacksmith ya kalau nggak salah. He only shows up at night. Gitu. Oke, kita akan tunggu dia mungkin. Oh ini ya tadi ya anaknya tadi yang hilang. Oke, kita akan tunggu aja ya. Tunggu sampai malam. Ini blacksmithnya nih. Kenapa gak jadi? Anjir, cuman gitu doang.
Best follow him. See where this leads. Can't this Claude walk any faster?
Let's go. What? Dia ketahuan. Enggak kan harusnya? Larinya makin cepet dong, gile. Bentar nih, aku masih manjat-manjat nih.
Careful now.
Okay, wait. Tuh, langsung men. Dia kemana ya? Ini towernya tinggi banget ternyata. Situ. Dia keluar London. Iya dong. Mati aku. Untung ada airnya.
Is this the place or no, just meandering?
Oke, kayaknya aman sih.
Really? Well.
Oke, dia masuk ke sana ya. Ada sesuatu nih bangunan nih.
I should be cautious around here.
Find and interrogate. Wow, banyak nih orangnya nih. Kita nggak tahu. Bentar, kita buat jaga-jaga ya. Aku mau take down itu dulu. Biar aman.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Kayaknya di rumah itu ya. Aduh. Atas. Goblok banget. Oke. Santai. Kita bisa handle. Buset. Sebanyak ini orangnya. Aman nih harusnya. Oh, kita harus membunuh ya. Kayaknya iya deh. Untuk jaga-jaga ya. Gak bisa nih kalau gak bunuh nih. Hampir ketahuan kita. Gak ada apa-apa bang, aman bang, santai bang. Oke, kita udah deket, tinggal masuk. Cuman aku masih ragu nih kalau misal langsung masuk. Assassin-nya dulu. Nope, jangan. Nanti ketahuan, men. Udah, kita balik. Oke, nice.
You got the purse, I'm old. Huh? Who the fuck are you?
Dia orang. Wah, kita bisa berbohong ya? Oke. Kita pakai karisma.
I'm a friend, Oya. Your money's with your lad.
What have you to do with him?
I'm keeping him safe. Had a fear he was being followed.
I knew he was soft. Not like my other girl. She was hard as hog's breath, that one.
What happened to her?
Fell ill a few days back. So I sent her to good Sister Friedeswith. Healer in town.
Sister Friedeswith?
Got broken bones. A boil on your bum or too much birth blood? She'll mend you quick.
She would need a broad set of tools for such work.
She would, and she has it. Comes to me for all her wants, and I craft for her what she needs.
Not anymore, you don't.
Langsung dong. And you die. Ah, udah nih. Udah, gitu doang. Kirain itu bukan ini ya, bukan member. Aduh, semuanya ke sini dong. Semuanya ke sini dong. Oke, aman. Kita asesin dia. Sini semuanya. Shit. Aku akan kabur aja ya. Ya, kita akan langsung, kita udah dapat informasinya, the leadnya siapa tuh? Dia ada di sana, men. Jadi langsung aja kita ke sana, oke?
Okay? Wait.
Show me what lies ahead. Ini tempatnya, men. Ini tempatnya, men. Bentar. Kita nggak boleh langsung masuk ke depan ya. Nanti terlalu mencolok.
This is where the leech dissects her prey.
Oke, katanya ini tempat berdoanya si Leech. Depan itu banyak archer, men. Oh, gak bisa langsung ke depan ya. Gak susah tuh. Kau akan lewat atas. Langsung assassinate dari atas, oke? And you die. Buset, sini ada archer lagi ternyata. Oke. Oke, gas lah. Aman kayaknya. Shit, ada orang, men. Dia kabur dong. Listnya kabur. Mana tadi? Ini. Kirain kabur loh. Lupa aku menghindar. You die. Kenapa dia pakai ini? Oh, bisa stun attack, bentar. Mati kau. Anjir, dia healing, men. Tornado gitu ya. Nice, everything is good. Masih ada ternyata. Ya, sini. Hop. And you will die. Good.
The good sister Freyd is with.
Ini leads-nya enggak segede yang aku kira berarti ya.
One more, that's all. I'm nearly finished. That's enough. Oh, it's you.
For all the dead we collect, dear sister, you and I are equals.
Quite a charnel house. I'd lost count of how many. I suppose I've been greedy in my research.
Yeah.
But not for lack of care. The ancient ones, the arbiters, they built us out of simple pieces. So easy to break, so difficult to mend. There must be an improvement. We should be stronger, faster, smarter. I could have fixed us. I could have made us better.
We are blood and bone and spirit, Freyda Swith. Perfect as we are.
You've such beautiful eyes. Finish it. Would you?
Hello, RK. Udah semuanya nih. Tapi si anaknya gimana ya?
It is done.
Ah, the leech is bled out. And did you catch a name?
A nun, name of Freyda Swith.
What? The good sister? That can't be right. She was a saint, a healer, and a gods. That brick fits this week's wall of shit.
You knew her?
She saved me. Mended the broken leg. Thought I'd lose it. But not with Freyda Swith. You wouldn't know it was ever broken. The sands will run backwards now. Without her, we'll return to balancing humors.
All of that for this. Secrets of the human form. How she saved lives.
And how she ended them. It might be the ravings of a madwoman.
Not every problem has a clean solution.
True. Very true. I've built my name selling the heart fix. I'll live with it.
This was her fix. All her ideas and discoveries written here. Ill-gotten gains.
I have a mind to burn that bloody tome. Is that the right call?
Yeah, keep it, man.
It has cures for everything. From boils to broken bones, it's worth keeping. We fight wars to save those we love, and pay in blood for what we win. This book, this is your good sister's battlefield, her kingdom.
You may be right. We can't return the dead to life, but their sacrifice can mean something. If you need me, I'll be at St. Paul's searching for something on the compass. Thanks for all this, Broca.
Tapi si anaknya nggak ketemu dong berarti. Anaknya mana, men? Oke, di misinya Leeds ya, aku nggak sempet masuk ke sini ruangan ya, jadi aku nggak tahu apa-apa mengenai percobaan ini ya. Dan ternyata si Leeds ini tuh melakukan percobaan, men. Lihat, jadi harusnya itu dia di sini. Dan lihat itu ada potongan-potongan tubuh manusia tuh. Gile. Ngeri, men. Dan untuk anaknya ya yang ibunya nyari ini tuh namanya Regna. Nah, katanya di forum-forum sih ini, men. Tapi aku nggak tahu apakah benar ini gitu loh. Aku nggak bisa interaksi. Ya karena aku datang ke sini setelah melakukan misi itu gitu loh. Aku nggak sadar, men. Aku jalanin misinya itu kan di luar dan aku nggak bisa replay misinya. Sialan, men. Jadi ya intinya gitulah aku mau nunjukin ini ya. Jadi emang Lich itu kayak gini ternyata. Percobaan manusia. Ngeri. Oke, sekarang kita akan mana nih? Oke, ini ya, St. Paul Cathedral.
Agos was a hero, and you let him die. A hero for all London. They'll hand London to the unwashed tides. Mark these words.
Ah, opini publik, man. Kita kan habis bunuh Argon ya. Jadi publiknya ini ngira kamu nggak bisa ngelindungin pendudukmu gitu, apalagi Argonnya udah tewas di tangan kita, of course. Gimana, men? Publiknya nggak tahu kalau Argon itu Order of the Ancient. Wait, ini aku lagi ngedit ya, dan aku baru ngeh kalau mereka itu ternyata begituan. LG HDTV Plus, men. Padahal nih. Aku patah hati loh. Padahal aku mau nyomblangin Eivor sama dia, tapi ternyata mereka malah pelukan kayak gini, anjing.
Some surly guests outside.
Eivor, we didn't see you enter.
Something brewing outside.
Have you stepped out today? There's a strange feeling brewing in the streets.
I've heard the shouts. The deaths of Avgos and Friswith have angered many.
Let's hope the Compass numbers among the offended.
I don't doubt it. But are we ready for him?
Yeah, tapi gimana nih? Let's go over the fact, okay? Kita
Let's go ini. Over all that's happened up till now.
Trigger was killed and dismembered by men who worked for him. Men he trusted. Avgos, the Arrow. Our brother-in-arms. He wanted Lunden for the Order.
And the good sister. That's another knife to the back. London's saint. Sister Friswith. She was the leech and the city was her meat market. Your bishop has already issued an apology on behalf of the church.
It's time we focused on the compass. Gather all we know and lay it out, plain as day.
Aye.
We let fly the feather dart, squeezed raven ink from a loathsome leech. Now we wait. Wolf tensed for the master of the River Rip to return and revenge his shaken warriors.
Well, well, this one's got the gift of Olin's meat.
What's on your mind, Stowe?
We know the Compass is a sailor, a captain from Francia.
And he won't like hearing he's got a leak in his hull, so to speak. With the death of the leech and the arrow, you'll want to hit back, but we can't know how or when.
Apart from this, the man's invisible. Coward, if you ask me.
Burn in your hell, you bloody Reeves!
We're pinned in!
Is there another way out?
The tower! There's an open window they can't have reached!
I'll go up. You find a way out.
Shit.
Evil! Thanks for the steeple!
Mana nih window-nya? Katanya ada yang up. Oh, sudah. Nih. Emang ada yang mencoba membunuh ini ya, orang-orangnya. Membunuh kita. Apalagi Rift. Oke, and then. Oh, diserang. Gila, serangnya dari jauh, men. Ih, dibakar semua dong. Massacre. Hah, udah ketahuan.
Yang lain.
Spider-Man. Oke, ini gimana nih? Ini semuanya dibantai sama kompas ya. Tapi kita masih nggak tahu, men. Kompas siapa, men?
I had a view of the city from the roof. There is a new flotilla in the harbor.
The compass, bastard.
Oh.
If we commandeered the springholds that Avgos built, we could rain a cloud of arrows on the invaders.
I'd sooner take the flank and go around this army to the boats. If we cut the head off this beast, the Order's men will be easy to rout.
Okay. Okay. Tuh aku bingung. Aku kan milih Stowe ya. Atau mungkin I'll go alone. I'll go alone. Enggak, Stowe aja, Stowe aja. Aku suka sama Stowe.
I'll follow you, Stowe.
Up on the ramparts. We'll redirect their fire.
Whatever happens, this ends tonight.
Yep. God guide our souls. Jadi Eivor itu lihat kapal ya yang nembakin kita gitu.
I'll see you when it's done, Erke. Count on it.
Okay.
They'll have no chance.
Oh, nggak jauh ya?
The springholds are close. I'll crush you. This will mean it.
Oke, ayo. Mana nih? Situ ya.
No one left to save you. Where's your silver? Where?
I'm coming! Run into the ground! You are down!
Oke, kita kemana nih? Langsung atas. Yuk, aku follow aja deh.
Let's turn these springholds back on the compass.
Buset. Anjing. Tuh ya. Duh, salah dong. Nice. Buset. Hey, mati aku, men. Kalau gini terus. Mana sih? Ini aku gak punya shield ya, jadi agak bingung deh. Wah, mati gak. Aduh, klik, men. Oke, udah. Udah semuanya. Oh, sebelah sini, men. Gak sampai dong. Itu gak sampai, men. Sini aja langsung ya. Oke. Sialan, sialan. Gak kena dong. Lah, gak kena. Anjir. Ini kok gak mati-mati sih dia? Padahal ini senjata kaliber gede loh. Oke, ini udah selesai nih semuanya nih. He's attacking from dams. Ya aku udah attacking semuanya nih. Terus
do you see, Sunan?
Oh, di sana ya. Di sana ya. Oke, okay, oke, okay, oke. Okay. Sorry, aku tadi enggak tahu ya. Ternyata di sana orang-orangnya. Kita akan langsung konfront dia. Ini dia kompas. Aduh, kenapa kok enggak lewat sini ya? Apa kejauhan?
This is the compass.
Itu dia.
Large enough to ford an ocean.
Will none of you lift a finger to aid your master?
Aduh, aduh. Hey, kenapa kau enggak bisa menghindar? No, you die. Emang lu sendiri bukan Den? Lah, kenapa kok gak bisa?
Burning to ash what you cannot possess, that's a child's way out.
To hell with London. Boudica was right to burn it to the ground. It's a brick and mortar shithouse. So bright and beautiful, set aflame. Will you rule over these cinders now? Yoke its people to your whims and needs?
You do have power here. Power you have earned.
I have finished my work in London. That's enough.
London is only a beginning. My order reaches further than your tiny boats can take you. Never forget, Trigger, my old friend. A man at sea may have gold and glory, but he is always a slave to the churning tides. We are that tide.
Simple. Okay. Kita langsung report ke mereka. Stowe and Eric. Kecurigaan Stowe jadi enggak terbukti ya, katanya dia curiga sama Eric. Tapi ternyata ya enggak lah.
Weisslin's dead! Relent! Relent!
Nyerah ya. Okay, everything's good. Pencet.
There you are. The Drenger we must thank for our good fortune.
How do I look? Half drowned and half burned?
Not half of either. And far better for the blood on your blade.
The compass is dead. London is yours to wreck or rebuild.
We will rebuild. We'll strengthen the walls, reunite families, and likely use less wood. More stone.
Ill-timed, Erke. I'd like a quiet moment to pray.
We'll take it together.
Until our next meeting, I trust you will heed my call if I should send for you.
You came to London in search of a friend, Eivor. You found two.
Aye, Broga. And you deserve this. A silver ring for your raven perch. It was Trigger's before he gifted it to me. I say you've earned the right to wear it now.
I am touched, Erke. I'll carry it with pride.
Yes, finally. Udah komplit ya, meskipun Londonnya kebakar nih. Setengah London kebakar. Yang penting menang lah dalam perang ini. Tapi yang mimpin siapa, men? Apa Mas Arif gitu? Masa mereka? Karena kan rajanya udah KO nih. Mereka berdua kah? Gak mungkin dong, kalau pemimpin dua itu kayak menurutku kurang ideal gitu. Pasti bakalan bentrok. Gak ada yang lebih tinggi soalnya. Gak ada yang lebih tinggi mereka.
Seems the wind calls me back to Ranmi. Best tell her the good news.
Yep, kita akan ke Ranvi kalau gitu. Okay, Ranvi, hello. Aku udah bawakan London. Tapi kayaknya London misinya dikit ya. Mungkin karena cakupannya cuma kecil juga gitu. Kita nggak perlu kesana kemari. London is with us and cleansed
of the order. Good. Hytham will be pleased.
Yep. Oke, mungkin kita harus target yang lain ya.
I want to see the alliance map.
Ini dulu ya. 165 men. Oke.
So Chaelbert has traveled to Shropshire.
He has, into a difficult situation. The Shire has been mired in a long war with Rhodri, king of the Britons. Chaelbert hopes to negotiate a peace with the Britons of the West. A difficult task for one so green.
I hope your tutelage has prepared him well.
Indeed. But I think it best if you supervise these talks. If Chaelbert can make this work, we will gain a valuable alliance.
Okay, jadi Chaelbert ada di sana ya. Nice.
I'll make my way to Shropshire.
I am relieved. He and Ivar should be in Quatford just now. You will find it along the Efn Hafun River.
If Ivar is with him, I will certainly be needed.
If Ivar be there, I certainly be needed.
I should talk to Hytham about my next targets.
Okay, kita akan ke Hytham. Ya, kita udah bunuh Order of the Ancient yang ada di London. Ngobrol-ngobrol dulu sama Hytham nih. Hello, Hytham.
The Order has been purged from London. For now, they hold no power there.
That is good news. And I would celebrate, but for the fact that Jorvik now suffers from the same infestation.
Jorvik is a city under Norse control. I should have less problem finding allies here.
That is a hopeful way of seeing it. Speak to Ranvi when you wish to travel there. Do you need something?
Nope.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Oke, mungkin sekian aja untuk kali ini. Kita akan lanjut di part berikutnya ya. Mungkin di part berikutnya kita akan war, atau mungkin kita jalanin yang misinya X sama Odyssey gitu. Oke, thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Aku masih penasaran nih, Sigurd kemana kabar Cianjur? Basim gak ngasih report sama sekali loh. Bye.